Okay, so it's actually been a very long time since I played a video game because I was in Japan. This Xbox controller feels weird because all I've been had to play games on was my Switch. Oh my god, I forgot I got Hulk hands. Give me back me. No. Give me back my sword. Get rid of the Hulk hands. Give me back my shotgun. My shotgun feet. And, there we go. Yep, that's how this feels. Alright. And because I've been playing a lot of, like, Zelda, Breath of the Wild, to me, X is not jump anymore. It's instead Y. You know, it's best to get the Johns out of the way first. Shit. Wow, look at that. Whatever it is you call that. A typhoon? Solnado? You fucking bitch. Alright. I'm going to walk slowly to you. Is this not slow enough? I can't be bothered. There you go. I don't recall hitting dodge, but I'll take it. Wow. So a bit of me actually wants to play the Switch version because of the outfits. You can play as the best girl, Daisy. Oh god. Okay. Okay. Oh, they expire. All right, I can turn into a bird. I forgot. How do I go out of it? Okay. There you go. So I was watching the Switch gameplay, right? And those cutscenes are all in game because the full disclosure, I was playing in the Daisy costume. It's Bayo shows up in cutscenes as Daisy. So. Interesting. Also, at the Sega arcade, I kept playing, so there's a rhythm game, right? And all I've been doing was like playing the Bayo theme. Oh man. Ooh. Oh, given that big Izuna drop. Okay, fine. I'll do it your way. Oh. Guess you don't want me to do your game? I'll do it my way then. Perfect censorship. Gonk. Eat it. There we go. Wow, this wasn't an encounter? Okay, game. Follow that small child. Wow, that's wow. There we go. I guess I'll do this. Wow, I thought I did really well there. Apparently I didn't. One, two, three, leave. Thank you. Oh. I think that might be a perk that, like, an item that I got. That I activate which type, like, I'll hit. Yeah, what is this weird, like, witch time thing? Is this? An inch, which time will be, yeah. Oh, so use your magic to, and then they will, like, hit which time. Probably the best thing I bought. This little girl, where is she going? Oh, this bridge is not a trap. Oh. Okay, I can make that jump. Oh, hang on, I'll take these, this one. Ta-da! Eh! Oh no!
What are you boys doing in here? Are you hiding something from me?
Show your ass.
Come on.
Oh. That's what you want to see.
You've been cheating on me, haven't you? Someone else caught your eye?
Oh, fuck you. She beats that demon's ass so hard.
Oh dear. Something tells me I'm going to regret this.
Oh no, the little girl looks like you. And now you've unlocked Devil Trigger.
I'm not normally one to play savior, but I suppose I can make an exception and kill all of you. Just this once, of course.
Devil Trigger. The Fly Me to the Moon theme is weird to me. It's such a classic song. It's such a classic song that really shouldn't be used as a battle theme. But you know it is, so. That felt so good. That was a good fight. That was a good fight. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars.
Mommy!
I ain't your mother, kid.
Was I just singing?
Mommy!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down, little one. I am not your mother.
But, Mommy?
Will you quit calling me Mommy?
Oh, you made the little girl cry. Oh, shit. Oh!
If there's two things I hate in this world, it's cockroaches and crying babies. Well, a crying baby cockroach would be truly terrible. So don't you dare cry.
Yes, Mommy.
Fine.
She just drops her.
Got to be a strong little one to survive in a place like this. What's your name, anyway?
Bayonetta.
Teresa.
My name is Dante.
Teresa. You're not from Vigrid, are you, little one? Where are you from?
I'm from my house.
Well, now, I'll hazard a guess. This isn't your home. So what on earth are you doing here?
Playing.
Is this daddy of yours?
He was at work, but now I don't know where he's gone. I want to go home.
I can't just drag you along wherever I go, little one. So you better not be getting attached to me.
Yes, Mommy.
Come now.
Her face is like, I'm done.
I'll help you out of here, but that's all.
No pulling.
And you have to promise there'll be no crying. A single tear and you'll be crying alone. Got it?
Okay, Mommy.
And then she shows up with her evil eyes. I took damage?
Yeah. Bring it.
Yeah. Not really, Bayo. At this point, not really. Wonder what this little girl is thinking right now. Okay. Vigrid ruins. Definitely don't want to read that. I cannot hit them. Whoa. Okay, game. Wow, this little girl's eating shit. Okay. Oh, ow. Leave the little girl alone. Or leave me alone as well. This mission's not fun. Where's all my smoking sick style? Well, you can stay here for a bit then. This place looks safe.
Hey! This is probably how you got lost to begin with.
Of course.
Mommy!
Don't worry. It's always scary the first time you see them. So, where was I? Yes, your kind invitation. I do hope you've prepared dessert as well.
Oh, it's a cutscene fight. Let me fight these guys. Oh, wait, I don't want to fight these guys. Shit. Oh, damn. Ooh. Kill Fireboy first. Oh god, I dodged it and it hit her. I need to stop dodging because it's like hurting her instead. I assume I walk into this guy to beat his face up. Hi, buddy. Ow, no. Oh no. Baby's gonna eat her. Oh, god damn it. Bayo, come in and I cut his head off. That's a yikes. Give me the child. Oh. Or. Oh, okay, I died. I basically couldn't take one hit from that thing.